Alright, so another farming spot that you should go to as soon as you can hold your own there. And there's also a merchant here. These guys kind of remind me of the soldiers from Legend of Zoo, Insomnia Soldiers, if anybody ever saw that movie. That's a kick-ass play. Yeah, and I'm just going to show you a really quick circuit to run. It's really nice XP. So as soon as you can survive here, you should be here farming. And here's a little bit of gotta warn you though, these two mobs will mess you up. Gotta pull them out. I guess I should eventually show you guys the lock-on. I'll do that on the next mob, but here goes the location of the merchant.
Oh, hello. I'm here to please. What can I get you?
It's got the usual regents, cloudstone, some weapons, and leather armor for all of you thieves and wanderers.
Nothing suits you fancy. Well, don't be too frugal.
If you're not looking to buy anything from that NPC, it is only like two mobs down here, so you could pass it for the sake of speed, you know? Plus, if your luck isn't the best, you could die down there. Those two guys get the drop on you. It's not pretty. Just to give you an idea, the bosses. These are some of the mobs that are running around. first time through, that guy that I'm standing right next to, there's going to be loot on him. I forget what he drops, but... yeah. And if you keep running this way on the parapet, I mean, there's a trap down there, but there's also a mob. A dead guy that you can loot. And this is a really quick route to just gather some XP really quick, farm it up. Yep, no spoilage really, just giving you guys an idea of some of the easy ways for a beginner to farm mass XP.
Thou seekest soul power, then touch. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou done?
Okay, take it easy,
may
guys.
May thine strength help the world.